much.
Days so hard, so much stress. Life won't let up, boy, just rest. Lay down and let me cover you with all these kisses. So much on your mind.
It's a fight. Am I your type? What's a fight? Maybe I'll spend the night. Yeah, yeah. That's a fight. What's it like?
Yo, 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 gonna
run that back, turbo.
Baby, sold out dates, cash every day. I got you a maze, a lot of blue rays. She cheated my pet, the condo a cage. Addicted to sex, I gotta get laid. My jacket all white, don't mean that it's made. I clean up real nice, I don't got a maid. Her ape in the night, I'm still rocking bae. Live on paradise, I don't see the shade. Know the back end, I'm back on the road. Know the protect, paid off her show. Drippin' this rough, more this V-long. Hoes by the pair, I'm never alone. Sleep on the lair, come on, they go soft. Try 8 in a 2 and let it dissolve. Bombing my dinner, young, don't wanna ball. Rock the whole concert and hot than a frog. My foreign's a toy, I'm still a kid. 10K this year for Coachella is lit. Bro got umbrellas to cover her weed. Open some money, love them in a trench. Lightning bolt diamonds cause I'm a revenge. We straight like a lineman, I really got rich. Some offense and yellow diamonds in my pants. Don't get it confused, I'm still banging the seat. You cut it up, gonna adore. Niggas try to soak up the drip like a sponge. Hate just contagious, I keep me a gun. I'm focused on making an M in a month. Baby order 20,000 in ones. Walking in by, I'm not asking how much. Red on the bottom, you need to catch up. Consistently dropping, I need me a dub. Sold out licks, cash every day. I got you a maze, a lot of blue rays. Just cheated my pet, the condo a cage. Addicted to sex, I gotta get laid. My jacket all white, don't mean that it's made. I clean up real nice, I don't got a maid. Her ape in the night, I'm still rocking bait. Live on paradise, I don't see the shade.
Me and Young Gunna back at it again. We just left New York, double dating with twins. I just bought a Rave, I retired the Benz. I fired my bitch and I hired a friend. I see all the hate through these Cartier lens. Every 2 months, tryna put up a M. My dog called a body, they got it on film. We still rocking Gucci watches in the pen. Take a trip around the globe, then we do it again. Got them watching my drip, guess I'm setting the trend. Louis backpack, hit a jet and I'm gone. I don't post what I do, cause these niggas be clones. See these diamonds, they hitting these VVS strong. Got a championship ring, I just brought it home. If in this plastic, the bullets like pellets. This Givenchy jacket, this ain't Pella Pella. Sold out dates, you know I don't play. The last 8 months straight, got no time for breaks. On they neck till it break, ain't pressing no brakes. I got on 2 watches, I still coming late. It feel like my birthday, I'm getting this cake. I pop like I got it, I'm holding my weight. I control the projects, I'm pushing his weight. I'm sipping his Caesar, about pull me a eight.
Sold out dates, cash every day. I got you a maze, a lot of blue rays. Just cheated my pet, the condo a cage. Addicted to sex, I gotta get laid. My jacket all white, don't mean that it's made. I clean up real nice, I don't got a maid. Her ape in the night, I'm still rocking bait. Live on paradise, I don't see the shade.
So in today's video, I was just gonna do a quick little vlog because we decided to run to the city and I decided to vlog it. So I'm just gonna keep y'all updated on what I'm gonna do. I'm not doing nothing much. I'm just gonna really chill and hang out or whatever. and visit some people and our family and friends or whatever. So just stay tuned. I'm gonna go get something to eat. Please make sure y'all give me a big old thumbs up. Make sure y'all comment and subscribe, and let's get right into this video. Anyways, I decided to get some Chinese food, and I know y'all probably thinking like, this girl ain't been in the city on I don't know how long, and she come back just to get some Chinese food. Like, well, where I'm at now, they Chinese food is ass. Like, they food, it don't compare, period. But I've been really craving some Chinese food, so I decided to get some. Let me try to take that off. Hopefully that helps a little bit. Okay, that didn't help one bit. But anyways, y'all, I got some beef fried rice, and okay, this man is looking at me talk to myself. But anyways, what was I gonna say? We had just left the gun range because he's trying to get our guns or whatever, but they don't let me film inside of the gun range, so y'all ain't gonna be able to see that part. But basically, we're just looking at some guns or whatever, trying to see what we want. Yes, we got our conceal and carry. Okay, I ain't got mad, but my man got his, so that's all that matters, okay? And when I do get mad, I will be situated. But anyways, enough of this talking. Let's move on to the next scene. I don't even know what we're gonna do next. I think we're gonna go link up with my sister or see somebody else. But whatever we do, I'm gonna keep y'all updated, so let's get it. I'm gonna just sit here and eat this because my boyfriend is inside a Wingstop. He wanted some cheese fries, I guess. He do not eat Chinese food. My boyfriend don't even eat meat like that, and I don't know why, because he's missing out, but he don't. He like damn near a vegetarian. And I'm just waiting, and I'm gonna enjoy this food. I remember I used to be scared as ever. I just bit my tongue ring. I remember I used to be scared as ever to eat bean sprouts. And then, you know, people always got something to say about Chinese food, talking about they be putting dogs and stuff in their food. But I don't believe that. At the end of the day, I don't know, but I don't believe it. But they used to say that these worms and stuff, bro. Like, that's why it'd be hard for me to enjoy Chinese food thoroughly, because I just think about all the things that people say to me while I'm eating it. Like, everybody always go against Chinese food when I'm eating it. And it's just so irritating, because a bitch can't ever eat her food in peace. The thing I really like about Chinese food is you get this whole huge carton of rice or whatever y'all get a lot of it for a low price. Like, I'm dead. He spelled my name so wrong. My name is Tomaya. He put Tomaya. Tomaya. Like, that's the one thing I've never heard. But I think this was beef and broccoli. No, I'm tweaking. This was beef fried rice, and it was $9.90. And I guess some of y'all might say it ain't, you know, cheap or whatever, but to me that's cheap for this big old carton. Like, come on now. You cannot beat $9. Like,
ooh, that's how you get in the car? So sexy, yeah.
It's cold as hell. Damn.
It's cold as fuck.
I'm ready to fucking go home. It's too cold for this shit.
Come on, let's head out.
Put some soy sauce. I don't even know how this tastes with soy sauce. I'm just doing stuff because I ain't even ever had like this. But I'm put on the first layer or whatever. If I don't like it, I don't like it. Bro, I can't never keep white pants clean. You get some tissue? Huh? My nose running too. I'm trying to get ha every day. Bro, what you got?
I got shit.
Nigga, this is what he got. He got some cheese fries or whatever, and Wingstop fries is good. If y'all have not had Wingstop fries, y'all gotta try it.
Oh, wow.
So yeah, we finna just go ahead and finish eating. As y'all can see, he already got to banging. We gonna go ahead and catch y'all in our next scene. I got my favorite color on top of shit.
Sears Tower.
It's
Sears
Tower. It'll never change.
Never,
though. Talking about beat cancer. I love that.
Ain't nobody fed that.
Go ahead, sis. I know it's like extremely dark, but I forgot to like record majority of my day. But I ain't do nothing major. I just got something to eat. Met up with a couple people, whatever. Seen some family members. Met up with my sister at DePaul and seen her friends. Talking about gang.
Went to the gun range.
Yeah, we did go to, I put that in already. We went to Gun Range and.
Today?
Yeah.
Where was Ocean?
She was at her grandma's house. I mean, her granddaddy's house.
Mm-mm.
Nah, Ocean, I mean, when Ocean get older, she went to the gun range too, because she finna get a baby 9. but yeah, I just want to show y'all my city because I love it so much and I cannot get over it, y'all. This is why I freaking love Chicago, because simply because the way it look.
This car reminds me of the car, okay, no offense, but it reminds me of the car from Series of Unfortunate Events.
Yep.
When they were on the
I know what you mean, because of this part.
Because of the window. Yeah.
That's what I was thinking too when I first seen it. I was like, this bitch is like Unfortunate Events. The way my window set up, do like it though. When the girl got trapped right here and that little doll. I can't do it. I'm gonna add that clip in though, because that shit funny. It took us 2 hours to get here from Decatur, Illinois.
2 hours?
Yes.
Yep. That's like a
3-hour
drive.
We got here an hour and 20 minutes.
He's gonna kill us.
No, he ain't gonna kill
you. No, we got here in 2 hours.
He'll get you there.
In 10 minutes.
But he ain't gonna kill
you. Talk about killer.
But, my sister is like, she got in a car accident and she like,
paranoid.
She got post-traumatic stress.
I told her to blow some dope.
So, yeah, she do need to blow that smoke though. That's the only way.
Blow that shit.
Smoke weed.
Oh.
Okay, y'all. So, I'm not even going to lie. I was going to actually decide to vlog my whole entire day because I am getting lit tonight. But I already have a video, like smoking video. So, ain't no point in me, you know, uploading another one. Unless y'all want to see that, just comment below if y'all want to see something like that next time. But, that's pretty much it for today. I know it wasn't nothing major, but I hope y'all enjoyed it anyways. I hope y'all enjoyed my little get ready with me and my little vlog going to Chicago. And, yeah, that's it. So if y'all can give me a big old thumbs up, make sure y'all comment and subscribe. Make sure y'all click that bell next to the subscribe button so y'all can get notified every time I upload. And I will catch y'all in my next video.